Welcome back, BND Gamers. In this video, we're playing Uncharted 4, and this is Chapter 20. Okay, Brad, take it away.
Alright, so what's what we're going to do? So I'm going to jump right here, and then I'll click square. But I don't know, yeah, because this leaned up to the top. So we're going to have to climb down. What's she doing?
I don't know. I think she's taking a break.
Yeah, I just don't know.
Why couldn't you just walk around?
I think... Let's see. Yeah, well, I could have... I don't know. I think it may have been too steep. But it seems like most of the stuff I've had to figure out on my own, because she is random stuff.
I think she's picking flowers down there.
I was like, yeah, come back up here. And she's like, yeah, I got these for you.
That was a big jump there.
Yeah, sometimes I'm surprised how they don't get hurt, because you'll fly and then you jump down.
On the last video, you kept stumping your big toe, and y'all need to check that one out.
Yeah. Yep, battle time. I wonder if we can get any closer. Right here.
Oh.
Oh my, there's so many people.
Oh, it's got that laser one too.
There's so many more people this time.
I don't know how you're gonna get this mission done.
Alright, took care of the laser person first.
Oh, you just fail.
Thought there was another rocker that I can jump on.
You just face plans all you did.
Yeah. What in the world? It like glitched.
Oh.
Alright, take this person out first time. Then jump down. Okay. Oh no. No!
That strategy didn't work too good.
This is gonna be like so hard because there's like so many more people. I'm not gonna just go down here.
I mean, I'll see about a little bit there and get some of them done. This is going to be a tough battle. Comment down below this video and let us know who you think's gonna win this battle. Oh. Now you're staying hid.
We took care of all of them.
Yeah, and now she came running.
No, we didn't.
Oh, gosh.
Glad I had that.
She saved you.
I thought for sure that was gonna work. Oh, it did. Oh.
Man.
Oh no.
You're carrying it just in case.
Yeah.
That must be a real heavy gun.
I don't know.
Move fast.
Yep. It drops it every time.
You can't duck with that.
I can't jump either. And there's no way out.
Yeah, so you're gonna have to leave it. Unless you can get the shot with it.
Now that it's all over, I still can't get to it. So I have to leave it behind now.
Now you can at least move a little faster.
I knew it.
Oh, and that would have been perfect for it. You couldn't decide what you're gonna get.
Yeah, because that one only had like 8, I think. So that's when I had went back with this one. Oh, his old friend.
Oh.
Where'd Ray's been at this whole time?
That person's been behind that rock. Man, I've been here for days.
Sneak attack time. Boom. No!
Oh. He was on a roll, too.
I'm gonna do a sneak attack again. Oh, no, I can't. Dang it.
Oh man. Oh, y'all fell off together.
Yeah.
At least you had company. Oh man.
I finally got him down, and then happened again. Oh.
You must have went over.
He moved.
Yeah.
Someone threw one at me, though.
Oh, that was a good takedown.
Is that everybody?
I don't know. There's that one big guy, too. And that armor suit on.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know where he went to.
What's she waiting on?
Oh.
Oh.
Y'all got to get reunited there.
Yeah. At least now there's more of us. Seemed like he did more than she did anyway when it came to battling. Oh, I didn't even make it.
No. They took off and left you.
Yeah. Every man for herself.
Oh.
Oh, it's...
I don't know where the rest of them went to. Uh-oh. So,
yeah. Oh, I did so good and they got me.
Hopefully I'll start to elevate it. Well, she's doing a pretty good battle on this time, though. Trying to shoot some people. Looks like it, anyway. Somebody's shooting at you.
I don't know how they can get like shot at so many times and they're okay.
Yeah.
But maybe it's like one time and I'm done for.
Oh, that's a good gun. That one hit, kinda.
Yeah, it's only one bullet in there too.
Somebody's shooting a different angle all the way. There you go.
It's like after me.
Yeah. At least you made it a little bit further.
Oh.
What is it?
That dude's in like that uniform thing. Nobody's helping me.
Oh, man.
Nobody literally helped me. It was just me. Oh, got him.
Oh, he was unstoppable.
Oh, now we got that truck again.
No. Man, that truck's hard. Ah. Yeah, that's going to inspire that.
They made it out. Everybody made it out but me. Now I'm by myself.
He thought he was hit and his legs were sticking out.
Yeah. Oh, no. No, that's a truck again.
Oh, man. That truck's unstoppable. I tried to probably go run that truck. Oh, that truck left now. Oh, back here.
Oh, I'm out of ammo completely.
Oh, man. I'm going to do this to old school.
Doug. Again. Yeah. I'm just going to have to wait until it's right here. Nothing? Are you playing?
That wasn't the old school.
Yeah.
I don't know what kind of old school you were watching.
No!
You were so close.
No.
Did it make you feel good?
No.
Oh man, they keep jumping down. Might have to just run.
Duck.
If you could have got that one gun, maybe take out the bullet, take out the gunner. I don't know if that will help or not, but
I think that worked.
Yeah, it worked.
And I got took out by them.
You had to probably start all over doing that.
Yep.
That's pretty bad that you're by yourself in this.
Uh-huh.
You have to have that other kind of gun.
I thought I had it. I'm gonna let the gray come off. another truck.
Oh, man. Nowhere to go. Oh, he drove right up her. Hopefully you don't have to go through all that again.
I know where to go now.
Oh gosh, they're getting ready to blow up the building.
Here comes the truck again.
Well, that thing can go anywhere.
I hate, like, the running forward part.
Yeah.
No.
You were so close. Oh, shoot, you missed that one thing you're supposed to get out of it. Oh, let's turn around.
What's nightmare do all that? Can I shoot this dude?
Maybe he's your buddy. Yeah. Is that that one guy in that earlier video?
Oh, yeah, it is. Now the other dude disappeared again.
Yeah. Wonder where he goes off and does.
Something he does, he just hides behind that rock all the time.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. So I was sitting there flying a plane, mind my own business.
Yeah.
Said some words gonna happen with me and some birds.
Something.
Yeah, making them all kind of random stuff that makes no sense. That man came up to him and said, "You still got my burrito?"
Yeah.
No, I ate that last week.
I was like, yeah, every time they sat behind a rock eating green beans. He's like, man, what are you eating the green beans for? So where's Texas to? They're just arguing back and forth about eating a burrito.
They just ran off the land. Gee, they went at the bottom.
Yeah, they just ditched me. I think a battle's about to happen.
Yeah, because he's looking down there.
Oh, did you hear that?
Where are they going? We're not making no amps no more. What are you doing over there?
Oh, I thought that was a rocket that got shot. Yeah. Like, this dude leads the way.
Yeah. For now, anyway. I don't think he led you the right way.
I'm gonna try to find my way down there. Nope.
I guess that's why they took the stairs. Well, they came back up.
Water if it hurt.
Probably would. You can try if you like. I don't know, maybe something if that was the way.
Yeah, see, they're just going back and forth. And as this is all they had to do the whole time. And that was so hard.
He helped.
I don't know if they would have pushed it into the wall and it came back down and hit him.
Yeah. Oh.
I think I might get a jump.
Might be able to.
Nope.
Guess not. You just face planted.
Yeah.
You don't see nothing to swing a rope to?
I guess they're gonna wait and see what happened to me.
Yeah.
Oh.
He just threw a grenade.
Yeah.
Now you might be able to do something. You can get along on a swing. I don't think so, can you? Why you swing that way for?
He could have made it.
You think they over exaggerated on that?
Yeah. Was that you?
No, it was not. Can't you climb down one? Or no?
Oh, there's no other way to go.
Dang, you stink a little bit. Dang, man. Better not make a video. You got it. Oh.
I actually do think he could have made that, though, because it really wasn't that far off the ground.
Well, how would you have got back up?
I said we need to get all the way down here.
I wonder if he takes a run and go, can he jump? I didn't think you could. I just wanted to see you do it.
Okay, just for that, I got one more. A gas coming your way. You hear those birds chirping outside?
Can you go further down on that rope? You might be able to get a better swing. I wonder if there's another stuff that you can grab hold of. And a weird kid trying to swing. Didn't even hardly move. I notice it slows you down too if you hit the rock. Let's see if you can swing like that.
Why does it?
Keeps giving you the rope.
I didn't leave nothing.
No, you just gone completely to the rock. There's gotta be another way. That's not it.
Oh, that grass might have made it softer. What in the world?
He fell into it. Huh. You down on the ground now, aren't you? No, wait, no.
I'm stuck.
Oh. Looks like you can go through that. It's like a glitch or something.
Yeah.
You're just getting bored trying to shoot him. Oh, there you go. Oh, you did something. That's probably what you're supposed to have done.
Well, I'm in the same position.
No, but look, you're closer. Couldn't you go to that one brick thing down lower? Look, right there. And climb around it. Go to like the lowest brick that you can get a hold of.
Oh no!
That's not it.
I'm so close. I don't know why they stopped standing on the top of that. Let me pull them.
But the same reason I thought you looked lower, but I guess you might not have been.
Don't even give me an option to get it.
Look, that thing moves a little bit. Get it to move further out, maybe. And then when if they would push on it, that'd be nice if you can get them to push on it. It'll swing you out there further. Then you can swing on that thing. I guess you're about as low as you was before. It just looked lower before.
I was something.
It'd be nice if you can get them to push it out there. I bet you if you do it really hard, you might be able to. Remember, that thing moves some. You just got to get it really hard to move. Is it even moving any?
No. It's kind of like a reason why I can get up here.
Yeah, but I always ask for that rope. You decide to try to go to the ground that way?
Yeah, I have no idea what to do. So many people, but it seems like I'm the only one trying it.
I mean, nice they give you a hint or something, the game.
Yeah.
What's on the other side of that brick? Can you climb around the other side of the brick thing? Oh, there.
We've been trying all this.
Yeah.
Just to move this beam.
He wanted to laugh at you a little bit.
Yeah. I'm something, though.
Oh, yeah. Now you can jump it.
Why does it have that, then?
I don't know. Maybe it's just for you to do stuff like that.
They all don't have to take that way.
Oh, yeah.
What a bunch of lazies.
You had to pull them. What if you're not going to leave them?
I'm talking about if I would have had it and jumped off the edge of this.
Yeah. Yeah, you had to take the hard way.
Yeah, then I got the easy way.
Uh, He took a separate way.
At least I got to go the easy way now.
Uh-oh.
They take riskier jumps than this one, but he's scared.
Yeah. Before you leave, I need that burrito.
It's like, bro, man, you gotta repay me that burrito.
Now you gotta try and move that.
That's what I said. They can help me, but
oh, it's rolling now. They gonna join?
I was gonna say, there's no way you can lift them up that off the ground. See where they. So they quit talking about that burrito. Let's see where they take us. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. We'll see you next time, BND Gamers.